In our applications lab, we have multiple capabilities to satisfy whatever the need is for a specific customer who sends in samples for us to process. To do this, we have multiple machines at our disposal, as well as multiple laser sources. We have a range of lasers going from 10 watt all the way up to 100 watt fiber engine. This allows us to determine what wattage they need, whether it be high power or low power. We also have a CO2 laser that allows us to mark some organic material, whereas the 10 through 100 watt lasers may not be able to mark wood or glass as well as the CO2. We also have several microscopes, a digital microscope that allows us to measure all the way down to 5 micron. So for the customers that have really tight specs for depth measurement, we can actually meet those specifications where a lot of people can't. We also have rotary devices that allow us to do rotary marking to mark around objects. We are also able to ablate the resistor material on microchips, which allows us to control power output for those specific resistors. Besides laser marking, etching, and engraving, we're able to solve a multitude of solutions for our customers. We can weld parts together for customers. We've actually taken plastic parts for customers that they needed to weld these parts together, and we take those parts, and by utilizing special pulse durations with our lasers, we're able to weld those parts together, making a bond that is unbreakable to meet the customer's requirement.